Thank you. This is an immaterial poem about a ghost, name of Jonathan. I appear less important to those few among you who knew me when I was composed more realistically. Once my empty sockets seemed like evil eyes to you, and you had no idea their trick wasn't great art. Now I barely exist, but train your eyes on this nevertheless. It's past your bedtime. I've painted myself into a corner. A ghost has been sketched here haphazardly. I'm still myself, but retain no illusions, no matter how I'm executed. To believe in a ghost was small potatoes next to the fear in your eyes. I scared you. All I was is this marked up white sheet. So I ask you again, read into my black holes.